there at TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Poly High School for the season-ending Baltimore City, Baltimore County Senior All-Star Game and the boys' game. City wins it 121-100. Rashad Faust was the MVP for the Baltimore County team. He had 16 points. And Rashad, real quick, just talk about just playing out here with guys you usually play against in the county during the year.
Yeah, one practice all week. I mean, we jumped together yesterday. We just tried to come out here, have fun, put on a show for the fans.
Yeah. Just talk about your senior season. How you think it went overall?
It was cool. I mean, it could have been way better, but everything happens for a reason.
Right. Well, what talk about your future plans? Have you thought about college yet?
I'm going to prep school next year. Mm-hmm. Most likely. I haven't nailed it down to which prep I'm going to yet.
Right. But just talk about your experience. I mean, at Newtown, won a couple of championships. You know, just talk about just your whole experience.
Newtown, I mean, I was successful every year except for this year. I mean, I did good. I mean, won two state championships, one county championship, one JV championship my freshman year. So it's been a real good ride. I mean, appreciate everything Coach Mike has done for me.
All right, well, he's the MVP for the Baltimore County team representing Newtown, Rashad Faust, as the city wins the annual game 121-100. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek.